Jesus Christ, Doc. I thought this game was rated E for everyone.
And on the icing, play is stopped and all the way.
Look at Randy Orton slithering.
Watch out!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
There is no distinct kicking motion on the play. We have a good goal.
So just like last year and just like this year, EA have added some new cellies to the game other than the ones you've seen before. The first one we're going to take a look at is the poke check celebration. Clearly Kuznetsov is desperately trying to get Kessel to see that the puck is in the net by furiously poke checking it over and over again. And an added bonus to the celebration is the defenseman smashing a stick over his goalie's head celebration. Next up, we have the playing dead celebration, which I think is a really cool addition to the game this year. As you can see, Malkin is pretending to be dead here while his teammates all wait for the hug. This one's called the beat the goalie up celly. As you can see, upon scoring, number 10 comes into the crease and as a celebration just gives the goalie a shot right in the arm. Next up, we have the get out of my way celebration. The player, after scoring, completely destroys the defense and out of his way while going for the dive celly. And last but not least, we have the levitating stick celebration, where the stick clearly is levitating. He is not holding on to it. He's actually going in to do like the Gangnam style move, which we have yet to see as a celebration in this game, but we are hopeful. Just listen to Eddie on this one.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Well, the puck never left the net, so...
Tip of the pass. Gets in.
Well, I guess it wasn't a penalty shot.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to another SportsCenter Top 10 special. I'm Darren Detition. We are glad that you tuned in. We're going to take a look at some of the best saves ever. They'll make you dizzy. On we go down to our number one moment.
You are not going to believe this save. Just watch it. You're not. You're not going to believe it, Mike. Can you believe that?
He robbed him. I tell you, folks, that is an incredible save.
Now this is what happens when the CPU don't pass me the puck in ESHL. Now here is the moment you have all been waiting for. This has got to be the greatest goal ever scored in an NHL game, period. The fact that Duncan Keith was able to jump about 30 feet in the air, way above both of the players, way above the net, maybe even in line with the glass on top of the boards there, then land on his own 2 feet to get the rebound and put it to the back of the net. I've never seen a goal more insane than this in my entire life. Duncan Keith is an absolute legend.